Hello friends, and welcome back to Relax Your Dog. Today we are going to see all about Vizsla, the Hungarian sporting dogs and its facts. So, generated in Hungary to work as a pointer and retriever, the Vizsla dog breed has an aristocratic bearing. All they really need though is to be loved. Even though they are purebred dogs, you may discover Vizsla in shelters or in the care of rescue groups. If this is the breed for you, opt to adopt if possible. Vizslas make sure companion for active family who can deliver them with the exercise and care they crave. Even though these dogs are quite friendly, they don't take it to apartment existing easily. They had must choose a large yard to run around and burn off their energy. Recommends this dog bed to give a good night's sleep to your medium-sized Vizsla. You should also pick up this dog fetch toy to help burn off your pup's high energy. This breed is frequently described as the Velcro Vizsla. Most dogs are loving, but this medium-sized hunting dog is specially devoted to these people. His Velcro nature has to do with his past. The Vizsla was established in Hungary to be both a pointer and retriever who would work close to the hunter, never ranging too far away. That pride is still seen in today's Vizslas, who desires to be leaning against your leg or serving as a foot warmer. If having a dog follower around you all day would irritate you, choose a different breed. In spite of their fondness for sticking close to their human pals, Vizsla are flexible and hard-working dogs who are joyful when they have a job to do. In a family, that job can be hunting companion, therapy dog or jogging buddy. Give him at least an hour of experience per day and the Vizsla will be your best friend. If you are fascinated in dog sports and activities, your Vizsla would undoubtedly be cheerful to compete. The Vizsla is the first and so far only breed to produce a quintuple champion in conformation, field, obedience and train. This sensitive dog with gentleness and positive reinforcement is fast to pick up and his keen senses and defensive things make him an excellent watchdog. Vizslas are talkers and will whine, moan or make other noises to let you know their opinion on everything that's going on. Some can become recreational barkers if this habit isn't controlled early on. Not shockingly, the best home for a Vizsla is one in which somebody is there during the day to keep him company and give him the activity and mental stimulation he needs. Without them, he can become tired and damaging. With the right family, however, he is an energetic, adoring, calm friend who will return tenfold the love you give him. This is a lightly built, medium-sized dog with males standing 22 to 24 inches at the shoulder, females 21 to 23 inches. The weight range for the breed is 45 to 65 pounds, with females being smaller. The Vizsla is defined as active, mild and loving, with above average learning ability and a strong desire to be with people. He knows for being obedient, but there are always exceptions. Some Vizslas can be stubborn, excitable or shy. Enthusiastic and sporty, the Vizsla can become tired and damaging if left to his own devices. But when he has the training, exercise and company he desires, this eager to please dog is hard to beat. Like every dog, Vizsla need early socialization, introduction to many diverse people, sights, sound and experiences when they are young. Socialization helps ensure that your puppy grows up to be a well-rounded dog. Exercise and exercise, plus work in the form of canine sports or therapy work is the key to a happy and healthy relationship with Vizsla. Give him at least 2.5 hour workout daily in the form of walks, runs or game of fetch, or he will become damaging and tough to handle. When training the Vizsla, be constant and generous, never cruel. He responds best to positive reinforcement techniques such as praise, play and food rewards. For best results, begin training as soon as you bring your puppy home. A few minutes of practice quite a few times a day will bring success before you know it. The people-oriented Vizsla should live in your home with you, not out in the yard. He needs a fenced yard where he can play safely. Keep in mind that an underground electronic fence won't safeguard him from other dogs that come into the yard. Being a retrieving dog, the Vizsla is mouthy and likes to chew. Offer him with a range of chew toys and rotate them regularly so he doesn't get uninterested and decide to trouble on the furniture, your shoes or other expensive items. Suggested daily amount, 3 to 4 cups of high quality dog food daily divided into 2 meals. How much your age, build, metabolism and activity level. Dogs are personalities just like people and they don't all need the same quantity of food. It almost goes without saying that a greatly active dog will want more than a couch potato. The quality of dog food you buy also makes a change. The healthier the dog food, the further it will go towards nurturing your dog and the less of it you will want to shake into your dog's bowl. Keep your Vizsla in a good shape by assessing his food and feeding him twice a day, rather than leaving food out all the time. If you are unconfident whether he is overweight, give him the eye test and the hand-on test. First, look down at him. You should be able to see your waist. Then place your hand on his back, thumbs along the spine. With the finger spread downward, you should be able to feel but not see his ribs without having to press hard. If you can't, he needs less food and more exercise. Outfitted in various shades of solid golden rust, the Vizsla has a small, smooth coat that lies close to the body. The eyes and nose come in numerous shades of brown. Some breeders sell Vizsla with a woolly undercoat, coats that are lengthier than normal, or of a diverse color, or a black nose. These stripes aren't allowed in the breed standard. The Vizsla is easy to brushing with a rubber curry brush and a wipe down with a damp cloth. Trim nails once or twice a month. If you can listen to them clicking on the floor, they are too long. Cut nail, keep the feet in good condition and protect your shine from getting spoiled when a Vizsla devotedly jumps up to greet you. Start brushing and inspecting your Vizsla when he is puppy. Handle his paws often. Dogs are sensitive about their feet and look inside his mouth and ears. Make grooming a positive experience filled with praise and rewards, and you will lay the groundwork for easy veterinary exams and other handling when he is an adult. The Vizsla is an adoring dog who is welcoming and lenient with children, but his excitement can be overpowering for kids younger than 6 years old. As with any dog, show children how to approach and touch dogs and administer any interactions between dogs and kids to avoid any biting or ear or tail pulling on the part of either party. Clarify your child never to approach any dog while he is sleeping or eating, or to try to take the dog food away. No dog should ever be left unsupervised with a child. Vizslas get along with other dogs and can be friends with cats, especially if they are raised with them. They might be a little too fond of pet, but if you know what we mean, nor should they be trusted around small pets such as rabbit, hamsters. So here are the highlights. So the on number one is Vizslas are an active breed and need at least 60 minutes of exercise every day. They appreciate long walks, jogging and playing fetch as well as dog sports. Second is Vizslas are low to educate shedders and need only weekly brushing to keep them free of loose hairs. They hardly need baths and don't have a strong doggy fragrances. The third one is Vizslas prosper on human championship. They will tail family members from room to room and like to be touching or touched by their people. The fourth one is Vizslas aren't suggested for people who work long hours. Vizsla can undergo from separation anxiety, which can lead to harsh behavior. The fifth one is Vizslas have a habit of chewing. Keep your Vizsla supplied with plenty of chewy toys to protect your possession. The sixth is Vizsla do best in homes with fenced yard where they can safely run and play. Seventh is, Vizsla should live in the home with the family, not outside. Their coat doesn't protect them from cold temperatures and they can thrive without human companionship. The eighth one is, although they aren't recommended for homes with young kids, Vizslas are very affectionate with children and can make great companionship for older, energetic kids. The ninth one is, training and socialization is a must with this breed. They can be difficult to handle if they aren't properly trained, and they can become shy and timid if they are not properly socialized. The tenth one is, Vizsla do well with other dogs and will even get along with cats if they are raised with them. However, they are not as good fit for homes that have small pets such as rabbit, gerbils, guinea pigs or birds. The 11th one is, to get a healthy dog, never buy a puppy from a puppy mill, a pet store or from a breeder who doesn't provide health clearances or guarantees. Look for a reputable breeder who tests her breeding dogs to make sure they are free of genetic diseases that might pass on to the puppies and breed for sound temperaments. The last but not the least is, if you are buying a puppy, meet the puppy parents. They are an indicator of what your pup's future personality might be like. They should be friendly and sociable, not high strung or overly shy. So guys, with this, we have come to the end of this video. I hope you have enjoyed our video of all about Vizslas, the Hungarian sporting dogs and its fate. Till then, subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos of Relax Your Dog and much more. Check out this playlist of my top 10 videos and I will see you in the next video. Take care.